Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits. Right now, Hurricane Matthew has just Florida, just a little bit of the hurricane, and it's raining right now. Imagine when we get the center. Anyways, what you need to know about Hurricane Matthew that is going on, like, right now. Now it's a very dangerous Category 4 storm. Landfall expected in Florida early tomorrow morning or by tonight, and 2 million urged to evacuate. At least 113 have died in the Caribbean, officials said. Well, guys, make sure to take cover in your house, near your school, because most of the schools right now are, actually, why don't I, I'll tell you the schools right now that they're using for shelter that you guys could use here in Miami, South Florida, anywhere you are where, you are going through Hurricane Matthew. Okay, so if you are in Flagler, these are the schools that are available for evacuation. Well, not for evacuation, shelter. Okay, so Bunnell Elementary School, it's a pet-friendly shelter. You guys could go at 305 North Palmetto Street, Bunnell, Florida, 32110, guys. And if you want to go, if you want to have shelter there, you could bring your dogs there. They have an area for your dogs and an area for you. So if you want to contact them, 3-1-3-8-6-4-3-7-7-5-3-3-1-3-8-6-4-3-7-7-5-3-3. And their website is BASBULLPUPS, guys. So if you want some shelter, you could go to Bunnell Elementary School. I'm sure they have enough room there because it's a large school. And also another school that is also for shelter is Rim Fire Elementary School. Special needs shelter. So with people with special needs, you could go there for shelter. Their address is 1425 Rim Fire Drive, Palm Coast, Florida, 321-164-1386-206-4600. That's your phone number. Once again, 1386-206-4600. And their website is resroadrunners.com. resroadrunners.com. So right now, those are the schools in Flagler. If you need evacuation, that's where you would go for Flagler, in the area of Flagler. Right now, we're still trying to get updates. There's a lot of updates popping out here for the hurricane. So meanwhile, we are going to be playing your music here at Lounge Hits.
Cause we're You're the light in my deepest, darkest doubt. You're my savior when I fall. And you may not think I care for you when you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show.
I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. There's many times that we've loved and we've shared love and made love. It doesn't seem to me like it's enough. It's just not enough for you. Just not enough.
Oh, oh, man.
Oh, man.
My darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, babe. Lord, some things I can't get used to. It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's no lie. Oh, no, babe. Tell me, what can I say? What am I gonna do? How should I feel when everything is you? What kind of love is this that you're giving me? Is it in your kiss or just because you're sweet? Girl, all I know, 'cause every time you're here, I feel a change. Something moves. I scream your name. Look what you got to do with, darling. I can't get enough of your love, baby. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, baby. Oh, no, babe. Girl, if I could only make you see
and make you understand. Girl, your love for me is all I need, and more than I can stand. Oh, well, babe, how can I explain all the things I feel? You've given me so much, girl, you're so unreal still. I keep loving you more and more each time. Girl, what am I gonna do? Cause you're blowing my mind. I get the same old feeling every time you're here. I feel a change, something moving. I scream your name. Look what you got to do, and darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Oh no, babe.
Baby, didn't take all of my life to find you. But you can believe it's gonna take the rest of my life to keep you.
Lounge Hits, where we hit you with your favorites. As you guys know, we are giving you guys the updates of Hurricane Matthew here at Lounge Hits. So if you guys are feeling lonely right now at your house and listening, make sure to call 305-821-2697. Our phone line.